have to confess, I hadn't heard of the play before it came to me, but I read it and I loved it. And I remember thinking, wow, this play is brilliant. Why isn't it like more famous than it is? And then I looked it up on Google and realized it is a really famous, well-adored play, and I'm an idiot.